Hey guys, Ash here from Hashtag. As we all know, Huawei showcased the Mate X Fold recent 2019 Mobile World Congress, but today it is gone for an official sale in China. Apart from this, it also made a new record in industries by sold out under a minute. Huawei has not mentioned the number of units sold. However, the company sold only limited stock, and the next sale has been on November 22 in China. Anyway, this smartphone is not announced globally because of, according to Huawei, Mate X release is based on the carrier's 5G rollout in different regions. This would mean that it takes some time to announce in global. Anyway, this fold comes with an eagle wing folding scheme. It can be expandable up to 8 inches. It also has an option of becoming a 6.6 inches or a 6.38 inch display. However, Huawei Mate X comes with Huawei's first 7nm 5G multimode chip, Balong 5000 plus Kirin 980. In addition, Huawei has also announced a new Kirin 990 powered Huawei Mate XS, also will be launching in March 2020. The Fold has a huge battery capacity up to 4500mAh with 55W fast charging. We know yesterday Motorola also launched a Razr Fold, but only used 2500mAh battery. Anyway, this is a huge battery hand. Also, this Fold supports 5G and 4G network. Definitely, that's a great deal from Huawei. Mate X Fold also has an amazing camera which featured with a Leica quad camera setup of 40MP wide angle plus 60MP ultra wide angle plus 8MP telephoto plus 3D depth sensor. Also note that the Mate X doesn't include Google service because of US sanctions. Anyway, I will upload more videos soon about foldable phone. So what do you think about the Huawei Mate X Fold 2019? So let me know your thoughts about in the comment box. I will upload tech videos daily, so make sure that subscribe to this channel for more updates about the smartphones, and also don't forget to hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching. It's Amashkar from Hashtag.